There's nothing ahead to tell us where we are, Tenderheart.
Bear overboard! Bear overboard!
Bedtime Bear went to sleep and fell overboard. Look!
Hi! I think you got something.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm sure Bedtime Bear will thank you too when he wakes up.
No thanks, Native. I'm Cozy Heart Penguin. Helping someone in need is what warms my heart and keeps me cozy.
Well, it must work, Cozy Heart. This water's freezing.
I love it.
We have to find Kim and Jason and then... Something's pulling at the wheel! Tenderheart, why are you turning here?
I'm not. The boat's turning by itself.
We're caught in some kind of whirlpool.
Sport. The children are his true goal.
Perhaps the sprinkle of toadstool mold would speed things up.
Gee, I know.
Look out! Oh, don't look now, but here comes the dragon.
most unfriendly tree I've ever seen.
Well, thanks to you, Swiftheart, we're safe for now.
There's a serious task at hand, Swiftheart. It seems that the evil spirit is after Kim and Jason. An evil spirit in the Forest of Feelings?
We'll fill you in as we go. Let's get moving.